Hi, it's John here from Rybrook Copper Land Rover Halifax. Got a 2012 Audi Q3 S-Line, 2-litre petrol in white. It's really nice condition. Just take a look around the car. So we've got the front wheel, which has got some slight curve damage just around the top there, some slight around the bottom. So that'll want the refurb to be nice and perfect. We've got 6mm tread on the tyre. Take a look down the off side, which is all nice and straight. Everything looks nice and neat. We've got a slight problem with the trim down here, which looks as though it's quite loose. Nothing major though. It's not going to fall off or anything. Just wants maybe a clip putting back on. Make his way down the side of the car. Again, nothing to report, nice and straight. Back wheel. This one's in nice condition. Can't see any marks on that one. Again, got a good 6mm tread on the tyre. Come around the back end. Got a slight scuff to the light there, and a chip there to the paintwork. And round the other side, also a slight scuff there, which will want touching in. Maybe even a local repair. Come down the near side of the car. Again, that's nice and straight. No dents or anything or scratches on that side. The rear wheel, got a slight curve to the bottom there. Again, we need a refurb to be perfect. And a slight curve there, nothing major. Make his way down the side again. So got the same problem with the trim at the front here. Just not sat right there. It's still solid, just not sat upright. Again with the front wheel, slight curve mark across the top, some round the side there, would want a refurb. And round to the front, front's in nice condition, got a couple of stone chips, nothing major, would require a slight touch up, and also a couple to the bumper, again, slight touch up. Make his way inside the car, which is in again nice condition. Got a slight wearish to the seat there, very slight. The rest of the interior is in really nice condition. I'll just jump in. So we've got the touchscreen entertainment inside, which has got the sat nav and all the information on there for you. It's got the nav. The screen also folds down into the dash. Hides away. We've got all the books for the car here and all the information. We've got the service book. The last one was done on the 8th of the 7th, 2015. We've got the MOTs. It's actually due an MOT. The last one was done of March last year. And the V5. It's had three keepers. I've got a book full of all receipts for any work that's been done on the car. I've got no lights on the dash. It's a really nice example with 36,016 miles, with the sliding roof in white, really nice condition. Thank you.